Well, winter certainly has arrived, and that means our road conditions have changed. I'm certainly grateful that I got my winter tires nice and early, and that is one of the many tips Halton Police suggests you do as we head deeper into this slippery, cold, white season. After the first few snowfalls of the season, we have to be reminded again of what we need to do to make our drive safer. And that's where Halton Police comes in. Constable Ryan Anderson says most weather-related collisions are preventable. He says there are a few mistakes some drivers make that put themselves and others at risk.
The most common one, and the one that we need to make sure we're doing, is cleaning off our vehicle. During the winter months, it's really important to make sure we have full visibility of the road. I know when you're waking up at, 5:30 in the morning and it is dark and it is cold, it is not a fun thing to clean all the windows and all your lights and, if you can, everything off the roof, because that can also be dangerous to other drivers. If you've got frozen ice flying off the roof of your vehicle, that can be hitting other cars. So it's not just your windshield and your rear windshield, it's your lights and it's the roof of your vehicle as well. If there's snow or dusting of ice on the road, to make sure you're keeping your grip, you want to start off slow and easy. Stopping, it's going to take longer in the winter, especially if there's snow or ice on the roads. Depending on the size of your vehicle, it can be 3 to 12 times greater distance for you to come to a stop when you're dealing with snow or icy conditions. So give yourself more time to brake, and that means giving yourself more physical space between you and the vehicle that you're behind.
Winter care maintenance also plays a huge role. That includes, of course, having winter tires, working windshield wipers, and making sure your windshield washer fluid tank is full. Anderson says the other aspect we need to watch out for is when we are driving.
Here, people are driving home now often from work, and it's completely dark. And that's especially important to remember, because it's so dark, but people are still out. Kids are still out, pedestrians are out, and they're harder to see. They don't have lights on.
Halton Police has already responded to several winter weather-related collisions in the last few weeks. So I asked Anderson if it's frustrating to remind people every year to change their driving habits. Anderson says it can be when you see things that are preventable.
When you see another vehicle with maybe where they didn't take the time to wipe any of the snow off their rear window, and it takes a few seconds, and you're not impacting just your safety on the road, you're impacting other people. And we all have that shared responsibility to make the roads as safe as possible. So yeah, absolutely, it's and I'm sure that frustration goes to everybody, all residents of Halton, who the vast majority are clearing their windshields and making sure that they're maintaining their vehicles properly. So I'm sure that they would see something, someone on the road who's not taking the time to do that, and it can be maybe shocking and frustrating for sure.
Now, in terms of enforcement, Halton Police does say you must have an unobstructed view while driving, and you can certainly face fines if you don't comply with that. You could also face some charges if what you didn't do to make your drive safe ends up being a factor in causing a collision. Reporting for Halton News in Milton, I'm Melissa Candelaria.